here we are, cranking the Tay Swift, the big T, the T-Wift, you know, the bangers only, that's all she makes. Alright, well, we're gonna do Hypixel, it's okay. Well, I'm just gonna say it. I am the greatest solo player. Let's see. Critting. Okay. I mean, I forgot to change my skin. Hey, but you know your boy. That's what it was. Oh, there. I fucking love Taylor Swift, dog. Ah, I won on this map yesterday. No, I didn't. That's full cap. I'm hearing stuff. I could have sworn I heard somebody bridging over here. I was like, oh, hell no. What? Already? Like, chill. Oh, people do that, too. It's freaking annoying. Like, I'm just out here trying to gain materials, you know, get some wool, get some gold, you know. There we go. Get myself a sword. I didn't mean to do that. I bought one too many. See, look at this man. Look at this man. Oh, damn. Who the hell do you think you are? Who do you think you are, bud? He's like, oh my god, Speed Bridger. Oh my gosh, this guy is annoying. Yeah, back off. You have two diamonds on you. What an idiot. I don't want this. He's coming back. Oh, white. Oh my gosh. Look at him. That is so annoying. Players like that need to chill. They need to chill. Like, bro, you spend so much time on the game. You're like, chill. You are not the greatest player ever. You need to chill. Oh my goodness. I freaking hate people like that. Not like I didn't get those kind of players yesterday. I mean, the dude's freaking garbage. He's garbage. He's bad. He just bridged to the middle, and then he just attacked. Like, that's not making you good. Just killing somebody once does not make you good. And then, yeah, you pushed again. But look at you. I killed you the first time. You're bad. You're actually bad. Okay. Rant's over. Too swift. T-Swift. There we go, sorry, Matt. Okay, let's see. Somebody has already been eliminated. You know there's already a sweat out here. I'm not gonna speed bridge over this because I just got this 7 iron. I'm gonna chill with it for a bit. Free diamonds. Easy. Let's go. Let's go. Free diamonds. Let's go. Oh, lag. Is he a speed bridger? Yes, he is. Huh. What shall I do? Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. Oh. Hey, that's funny. That is funny. Oh, this is why just normal bridge. Oh, there's blue. Look at blue! Bro, chill. You're really already attacking red. I don't think he's ever heard of the word chill. All he's heard is grind and try harder. Well, I'm over here. I've already got diamond armor protection 1. As long as I get home before the freaking blue speed bridge is over and pro kills my bed. Oh, get away from me! No! Why? No! Stay away! Oh, give it to me! Give it to me! Oh my gosh, would you get away from me, man? You're freaking annoying, dude! You're not good! That doesn't make you good, because you push! That doesn't make you good! Now I have to sit here this whole game. Wait, what? That was only 2? Oh, okay. I'll take that. Hey, give me a diamond sword, then. What? Oh, emeralds. I'm stupid. That's a 4. Sweet. That is so annoying. One dude just comes over here, and this other dude's like, I'm going to kill that guy, and then I'm going to push this guy, and then I'm going to come over here and destroy this guy's bed for no reason whatsoever. What does that do? Look, now you're dead. You're dead. You're literally dead. Come at me, bro. Come at me. See what happens. See what happens. I guarantee I kill you. I guarantee it. Yeah, come at me. Come finish me. Come finish me. I'll freaking kill you. Yeah, come here. Yeah, good. Come here. Come on. Yeah, you want to kill me, right? Yeah, you want to finish me. Look at you, speed bridging. Yeah. That means, okay. Come finish me. I have nothing to worry about now. I have nothing to worry about. Nothing but killing you. Come finish me. Come finish me. What, are you gonna fireball? Come on. No, I'm not freaking doing that. Freaking bot, get out of here. All I gotta worry about now is myself. Yeah, I get it. You're going to come back and try to kill me, and you're going to do this whole freaking arc where you think you're better. Because you killed Brett. You killed Red. Wait for Yellow. Where's Yellow? Yellow, where you at, dog? You're supposed to be here. Actually, what am I doing? I'm just chilling. Okay, that's not what I meant to do. I'll wait for him to come. There he is. I'll just chill for a second. No, this will last for long. Okay. Come on. Come on. I'm gonna kill you. I don't know if this guy's trying to team with me or something. He's trying to come bring me out so he can knock me off. Oh. Yep, that's exactly what he was trying to do. That is so annoying. Dude really can't. Oh my gosh. Can't fight me. She has to buy a knockback stick. Kill me then. I can't just sit there. I'm just gonna sit there. I gotta do something. I mean, I guess if I sat there long enough, Yellow's just gonna get that much better. That's just so annoying. Dude, come fight me. Come fight me. I know you're gonna lose. I'm better than you. But you broke my bed. Oh, gotta love it. This is why teams are better. I mean, there's always one person to protect the bad. There's always someone there to make sure some idiot doesn't push early and just not get any resources. Let me just point that out. He just got zero resources from that. Whatever. I know I'm. At least I know I beat him at PvP, so. Seems like it's going slow. Seems like gold's coming earlier, but there's less iron. What is this? What is this? Oh, what is the spawn rate? Like one per half a minute? Look at this. I have two iron. I've been waiting here for 10 seconds. Blue's gone. Somebody pushed. They think they're good. Brandon's bed's gone. It's gone quick. There's people that come push early. Well, that must be the strat in freaking solo bed wars. I mean, come on, there's nobody there. It's just so easy to just run over there and take their bed. I can buy a diamond sword. Where's Red? Where's homie? I need to know where homie is so he doesn't break my bed. Okay. I need one more. I mean, yeah, they're out there killing beds. I'm out here collecting resources. I'm gonna lose that fight. Because they're going to be able to respawn. They're going to be stuck camping my freaking bed. Because they want to get the final kill. I see someone else with better armor. I gotta head back. I'm surprised my bed's not gone. I mean, I was out there for a long time. Letting resources collect up. There you go. Okay, give me, which one first? Yeah, give me Seracod first. I mean, somebody's just gonna buy a fireball and completely destroy it, but at least they won't be able to come over, push, and break my bed right away. Alright, give me armor. There we go. Give me this. There we go. Alright. I can see light blue's probably one. Wait, what? Aqua? Oh, they're dead. Somebody's just using their bridge. Alright. I need to head in. Grab some more stuff. Some diamonds. Some emeralds. Grab that on the way back. I just need 3 emeralds, and then I'm good for a while. Oh, there's this dude probably going to push my base. Not gonna lie. Come on, dude, don't do this. Yeah, I was just sitting there, dude. That was on your fault. That was your fault. He's gonna come back though. Definitely got me low. I can get enough for. I think I can get another. I need to get gold. There we go. I need to get gapples right now. Okay, make sure nobody's here. Okay. Bring all this. All right, let me see. Diamond sword, please, and thank you. Let me see. Four, I'd rather get this and then this. Right, green, yellow. Pink right there only has one life left, and they're pushing, they're getting brave. I'll leave them to be for a bit. I don't need to worry about them. I need to worry about yellow. That's what I need to worry about. It's 7 eye left. Give me some. I need glass. I need glass. I'm gonna put glass on my bed. That was not enough. I can get one more. At least if I'm here, they won't be able to fireball my base and get me. Oh, are you kidding me? I'm one off. That is so annoying. At least I got it. All right, cool. Oh, it's three off. Well, four off, I guess. Come on. Okay, that is gonna push me. Smart. Not a very El Stupido player. Right. There's one there, one there. They're destined to meet, at least. I think I might be in the clear. Just collecting resources. Let's see what I got here. I'm gonna need. Let me see. The same amount of. They're both just collecting resources. Cool. They're not gonna come push with that. Yeah, that. Let me head in, grab some stuff. I just need diamonds. I mean, I obviously I'll take some emeralds. They'll help me, but. Diamonds are going to be most important for me right now because I need those upgrades to my armor. Just gonna make sure Pink isn't pushing up to my base. Okay, look at him. I see him. I see him. I see him. That's probably all the emeralds I'll need for a bit. Heading back to my base. I'm watching for pink because they're probably gonna try. All right, push up on me, dog. The hell you want? Well, this is your last fight, dog. I'm telling you, this is your last fight. Oh, that's not good. You seem to be panic building. What? How? How did he combo me that bad? Is so annoying. What? How did he combo me that bad? Oh, I already have an iron sword. Yo, I'm pissed. What? Oh my gosh, can it stop glitching my sword? I'm gonna go push this mud trucker. I'm done with this guy. Give me my gapples, dude. That's annoying. No, I'm pissed. That's bull crap. You're just gonna build and expect to be better. What are you, a Fortnite player? Get out of here. That's not what we do around here. No, where is he? No, I'm gonna take diamonds on the way too. The hell is pink? Done out of their base. Thank you. No, wait, how do they have 16? What? How? At least I put it all this way. How? What in the hell? This dude's absolutely cracked. I can't kill him. No. Where are my freaking diamonds? One off. Let me just use that then. I guess that would probably help. I'm not going to push his base any longer. I will push out here. Man just hits combos. He's one heart. Okay, that's annoying. There he is. That is so annoying. Dude, get freaking off my base, dude. Get the hell off my base. What? Oh. Dude, that guy, oh my gosh, that pisses me off. Oh my gosh, and he's coming. Oh, why wouldn't he? Nothing, huh? Right, that's cool. At least give me a freaking iron sword. Give me some diamonds, give me diamonds, give me diamonds. Okay, I can get better protection. I need to push yellow soon enough here then. That's my one chance. Bro, he's pushing hard. Keep on these on me, then these on me. Oh, don't need that. Yes. That again. You know what, on the end, shears. Where's Java collecting resources from pinks? What is he doing? I don't need to camp my bed anymore. I'm just waiting on more gold so I can get more gapples. Give me this too. Right there. Where'd he go? Still over there? Where did this man go? Alright, that's cool. Because I need to buy more fireballs. Another one right there. Let's go there. Let's go over here. What the hell? This dude shooting a bow. Oh my goodness. He's going to camp over there with a bow. He is. That's so annoying. Does not want a PvP, so he's coming. Okay, I'm going to go. No. I'm going to go towards his bed. I need yellow. I see ya. How? What the hell is this bed defense? Come on, dude, push me. No, I'm not hitting him. Yep, okay. That's who won. Are you kidding me? Okay. I'm pissed. That's awesome.
Brightness. So add a splash of Tropicana Pure Premium Orange Juice with 100% of your daily dose of vitamin C and a million little sips of sunshine. It's that little evening moment that can brighten your night. Tropicana, sip your sunshine.
Where's all my... Huh? I must have disconnected. There we go. Damn it. All right. I don't want to die from someone pushing me, then I need to push up right now. That was dead. Grab these real quick. What's wrong with crime? Just still working on that. I'm still sour after that last game. What the hell is this? Hack match? Who is Pink? Pink is sus, to say the least. I made fun of them. Oh no, I think I made fun of them. Oh no, Pink is coming for me next. Oh, they turned on their hacks. Oh no. If I die. Report Pink, whoever the heck they are. Report Pink. I'm accidentally placed that block. Where's Pink? Where's Pink? They're hacking. Wait, that's Pink. I'm freaking that's red. I've been calling it Pink this entire time. I think I have to take out Pink. Freaking red. Oh my goodness. I cannot get that right. Look at him. I need to get red. Red needs to push mid. Oh, red's bridging everywhere else. Oh my goodness. Give it to me. Stop trying to stop me from bridging over. Oh my goodness. Let's go. There we go. Got the hacker's bed. Someone needs to kill him. I know they're making their rounds. I saw their bridging is all over the place. Can I have this? Thank you. I don't know why I'm only grabbing one thing of emeralds. I mean, there's plenty around me. I didn't grab a... I think I have enough for a diamond armor anyways. Should be good. Okay, red's gone. Red's gone. That's good. That's good. I do not have enough for diamond armor. I do need blocks. A lot of them. My guy was freaking bridging. Oh, the lag spikes. There's only be so many people that are trying to blow up their base. That should be enough for diamond. Yep, there we go. Yes. Jeez, it takes so many clicks. I should be off by a little bit. I hope I am. There we go. Okay, there we go. It's on the Aqua and I. White only has one life left. If White wins this, then that's pretty clutch. I give it to him. Definitely give it to White if they win this. Nothing but GG's. Nothing but GG's. That's just how I work, you know? Nothing but GG's. Well, that's annoying. I know for a fact there's not supposed to be a block there, and it's just glitching me back. Give me this last one. There we go. Alright, White's dead. There's one dude left. I see him. I'm gonna hide right here, hold on. That's how you know it's a sweat. Yeah, look at him. I ain't fighting you out there, dog. I'm standing here. You definitely have the upper hand. What? How? How? It's like he was regenning. I was literally... Yeah, he was waiting for me. No, last one, and then I'm gonna... Chill for a bit. No, that's the last one. I didn't even have a kill. I was sad. But I did chill because I knew that there's like two. There's like a pro in every game. Like, can you guys just chill? Get off the game for a little bit. That'd be awesome. All right, let's get some fair players this game, please. Thank you. Can I have players that are just like as good as I am? Just a question. I mean, then they'd put me in games with pros. I mean, I don't want that. Yes. Don't want that. Alright, here we go. There it is. Ah, clicked an extra time. Damn it. Holy crap, Pink. What are you doing? What is that? Is that the diamond generator? I actually have no idea what that is. I'll go check it out. You know, I'm not gonna lie. I see it now, and I'm stupid. Never played this map before. Should've known. Boop. Sorry, if I didn't do that, this game wouldn't be complete.
Every drive fun. click or tap the banner now to find out more. Mitsubishi Motors. Drive your ambition.
Oh, good. You guys are... How does he have diamond? Oh, I thought he had diamond. They're teaming up against me. That is absolutely amazing. That is the perfect one to end off on. They are literally... There's literally two people on my base. That's the perfect one to end off on. Not good enough to kill me one at a time. So, you know, they're just gonna kill me. What is this? Let's check this out. Let's do, Sumo Classic OP. What's OP? Let's try this. I want to try 2v2 real quick. I don't know what it is. Who is this? Maybe it could be Dream. Let's go. Oh jeez, this is OP. These guys are just going after one dude. Oh, over here. Oh, he's almost dead. Come back here. Oh! Oh, I'm out. Oh, come on. Damn it. They all went after one guy. You know, come after two. They were talking. They're definitely talking. I'm sure if I had a duo partner at this, I'd be a lot better, but... I'll do 1v1s. That's actually, yeah, 1v1 seems like a lot better for me. And I don't want to be with an old man pants up halfway up his body. Let's try this. So, I mean, it's just duels, but... Oh, is that right? You're just going to shoot me with the bow. Oh, what? Yo, this guy is good. I caught myself on fire. What? Yo, how is he hitting me? How is he hitting me? What? I'm sorry, it's just an AFK guy. I don't want to go against an AFK guy. Oh, you freaking cheapskate, dog. I hate you. No, screw you. You're not AFK. One bit. Whoa, what? Yo. What the hell? Man's wasn't even looking at me. Boxed like a fish. There's the power of T-Swift. I got my first win. Holy cow, people need to chill. Oh, what? Yo. Oh, Well, that combo is nice. Oh, I just got hit him once. There we go. What is this? Sus. There we go. If I win one more, I'm in the positives, and that would 13,000. Oh, that's me. 13,000. Sure. Jeez, how is this guy switching so much? What? Oh, this man is sweaty. What? He went from here. Oh, he's just using the this. Yeah, he's play again. I don't want to play you again because you are absolutely sweaty and don't do anything but play this game. Ugh. What, mine's at zero? Are you kidding me? Are you Hitler? Man, this guy is lost. What? I should not have lost to him. I missed the regen. No, I didn't. The hell? How'd you miss that? Okay, that's fine. No, he's getting combos on me. Okay, that's bullcrap. Oh. Man's really got freaking. Bro, this guy, that guy was annoying. I hate this PvP. This is so annoying. It's just who can spam click faster. So much kill, so much kill. Look at negative two. Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh, I'm done with this, dude. I'm just, no. It's been a long day. I'm done. No, I'm done. 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 And it's an ad. I'm done.